Hi, my name is Brett Taylor. I'm the Chief Technology Officer here at Facebook. As the Chief Technology Officer, I work with all the other engineers and scientists here at Facebook to determine how we create the technology to serve over 250 million people who visit Facebook every day. I went to school in California, went to a public high school, and then I went to Stanford where I majored in computer science, and then I also got a master's degree in computer science. My most memorable moment from my education was how empowering computer science was. I remember walking out of my first computer science class and realizing that I didn't need anyone's permission to change the world. The interesting thing about software is, you know, unlike if you're an author, you need a publisher to publish your book, you know, or if you're, you know, a structural engineer, you need, you know, a whole bunch of funding to build a bridge. But as a software engineer, the only thing that was limiting my ability to change the world was my own willingness to do work. I mean, I remember thinking, like, the moment I walked out, if I had enough time and enough energy, I could just write the equivalent of Microsoft Windows. And what's cool about computer science is the entire history of the profession is filled with people who have done just that. And the people who take the time to really learn and understand this technology are the people who are changing the world. And they don't need permission, and they don't need, you know, the approval of the previous generation to change the next generation. And I think that's why it's so dominated by young people and dominated by people who have sort of a vision of where the world should be instead of just looking at where the world is now.
Hi, my name is Mike Schrepfer. I'm the head of engineering at Facebook. That means that I get a chance to manage and grow the set of people who build and run Facebook every day. I got to Facebook after a long career in the industry, but I think it really started with computer science education at Stanford University, and probably even further back than that when I was a young kid and got a chance to program computers and had a huge interest in science and math throughout, you know, elementary and high school. So, you know, the great thing about my job is that I get to work on a product that maybe you use or maybe your friends or family use, but hundreds of millions of people use every day, and there's no better thrill than that. So I'd encourage you, if you have any interest at all in science and math, make sure to pursue that interest and think about all of the things you could do to make the world the way you'd want it to be. And that's the power you get when you use science and engineering, is you can create the world you want.